In this video, you'll learn how to make an automatic photo collage in a few simple steps. We'll show you how to make a collage in any shape: grid, heart, letters, numbers, and much more. We'll do it in Photo Collage Maker, an automatic collage maker. Let's start with the simplest one, the grid collage. To make an automatic photo collage, click Create New Project and choose Auto Collage. Then select Grid Collage. Pick a collage type that you like and click Next. Set the page settings. Pick the size and orientation. Click Next. Here you can adjust the collage layout, change the number of cells, make margins smaller or bigger, set the photo spacing. Now add your pictures. You'll see the recommended number of photos for this particular collage layout. Once you've added your pictures, you can shuffle them, add a border or a shadow. Preview your collage and make changes if needed. You can save your layout as a template if you plan to reuse it in the future. Click Complete. If you wish, continue editing your collage. For example, correct the photo position. Save your collage when finished. Now we'll show you how to make a shape collage. Choose Shape Collage and select a shape. The software will fill the black areas with pictures. If you want to add more shapes, then pick the brush. Draw a new object and click on the bucket tool to fill it in with color. Use the eraser to correct the edges or to remove the object. You can even design your own shape from scratch. Just fill all the space with black color. Then select the brush, change its color to white, and draw a shape. Save your design as a template in the software collection. You can invert the collage if you want, and it will look like this. Once you're done with the shape design, adjust the page settings and add as many pictures as you want. Adjust the angle and randomize the angle range. Click Preview to see the result. Control the shift degree. Make pictures bigger or smaller and add an outline for better contrast. Choose the background color as a final step. We decided to go with a gradient. Click Apply. Let's see how to make a name or number collage. This type of collage will be useful if you want to make a unique gift for a birthday or anniversary. Type in your text. Adjust the size and position. Try another font if needed. You can also add a text. Now add your pictures. Adjust the angle settings. Play with shift and size sliders. Select the background and click Apply. Add a text or a clip art to complete your personalized greeting. And that's it! Your automatic photo collage is ready. download Photo Collage Maker and create your own photo collages.